Hello world, Corey Danger back in the house, back on the island of Guam. If you don't know, just came back from a competition with Coldstone Creamery, Creamery Cup. It was the first ever US version up to the challenge. Submit a video of some tricks and stuff of you performing and singing, mixing and whatnot, and send it to headquarters, and they'll choose the top 12 out of all those who were sent in, and they get flown out to Scottsdale, Arizona to perform in a Creamery Cup in the US for a chance to win $5,000 as well as a trip to Japan for the Asia World Cup. I submitted in a video with along with my other co-worker Jason. Both of us were selected to participate in the Creamery Cup. We didn't know what we were expecting. We were both nervous. The trip itself was pretty fun. Got to extend our stay. It was only supposed to be for like a couple days, but we ended up staying for about a week. This video is just to show some stuff that I actually recorded on my way there. I didn't record much, and I wasn't able to record other people's performances, and I wasn't able to record my own. But Coldstone did have a cameraman there, and they might come up with some sort of mixtape or whatever later on in the day. If you're here for my video game archaeology, I sadly did not find anything. I actually visited a Goodwill that was in Scottsdale, and they had no real good games. And yeah, Scottsdale is sort of the upper class type of place, so they didn't have very many thrift shops and whatnot. So I visited one thrift shop, a pawn shop, and one Goodwill while I was there, and they had nothing. So yeah, I didn't get any games. So, but here is a recap of my trip. It's not very well shot. There's not a lot of footage, but this is what I got. Mostly pictures. So check it out and enjoy.
Thank you. I'm in the bathroom right now of the Talking Stick Resort Hotel. As you can see, it's pretty nice. It comes with a tub. Fills up rather quickly, actually, so that's pretty cool. This is a bathroom toilet. And a nice little raindrop shower. Nice little closet that illuminates when you open it up. Got my gear and stuff set up. Hey again. Pretty decent room. Two bed. TV, desk area. There's a fridge in there. A Keurig. Scottsdale. There's a mountain. Or hill or something, I don't know. But it's pretty dry out there.
Walking Scottsdale.
Oh my god, it's the Oncology Center.
Okay. I don't know what that is, but cool. Old Town Scottsdale. We have no idea where we're going.
Let's go there.
He wants to go to that mountain. By all means, Jace, go ahead.
Which mountain?
Which mountain? I'm so tired. I want to go home. Day 3. Walking. Running out of patience with this guy.
We
need water. It's so hot. Even though it's totally cloudy up there. There's like no sun. What is a fucking sauna down here? Help.
It is a sauna.
Help us. Baseball game.
We're not really into sports.
Oh man, what? This is your baseball.
Let me close the door for you.
You want me to put my fingers in it first?
Good, you're too.
Go ahead,
guys.
Oh, baby, this is it!
I kind of want to face this way. Just saying.
On the field.
Here are your names. If you're one of them, let's take a step forward.
And that is pitcher number 58, Jeremy Johnson.
Ready for finals? Yeah, that looks like a yes.
Yes, I am so ready.
Exactly. So ready.
So ready. But when they call me up, they be like, Joseph, come to the stage. I'll be like, I don't go by my slave name. It's Joe Fro.
It's a Wonder Man.
Oh, why do I have to be last?
Yeah, Joe, it was only right that you go last.
personal.
You know why I was number two? Because I'm the shit, son.
Just kidding.
I wish.
I need to poo really bad. Like, I'm about to, like, shit on myself.
Damn that lady at the freaking Hertz Rent-A-Car. She made me rent this car. Because she said it's only 25 more bucks. It's a Mustang, new year and stuff. But the gas! I wasn't thinking about the gas! Ah! This is a convertible. It's black. Leather interior. It's pretty nice. But that gas! Ah! Gaga! I hope this trip is worth it. It cost me almost 100 bucks just to rent this thing. Probably another 50 or so to... free trip, live it up, whatever, let's go.